I'm Alex Hall. I'm a visual artist and I work with glass and light and sound with private commissions and public artworks.
Great. Hi, Alex. If I can ask you, what research into your market have you conducted?
I think market research is just an ongoing part of my practice. I think the nature of being an artist is you're constantly thinking about who your audience is and trying to judge whether your work is acceptable or appropriate for an audience. So I would say it's probably an ongoing